Hello, I'm Father Pier Battista Pizzaballa and I am the custos of the Holy Land. I am in charge of all the Franciscans that are living in all Middle East and mainly in Holy Land. Since more than 800 years, the Franciscans are working in Holy Land with a mission that the Church, the Holy See, gave them directly. First, to take care about the holy places, the place where Jesus lived. The second, to support the Christian presence in Holy Land, means to support the life of the Christians in Holy Land. And this mission concretely means that we have to welcome the pilgrims that are coming from all over the world, and also help the local Christians, giving them education, building housing projects, schools, and care them about their main needs. All this is possible through the generosity of many Catholics all over the world, and mainly the Catholics that are living in the United States. The Good Friday Collection was ordered by the Holy See in 1421 in order to support the work of the Franciscans in Holy Land and to support the life of the Christians in Holy Land. And it is the main resource for many Catholic communities in Holy Land. It is important since then that the Christians all over the world will support the Church in Holy Land. So I want to express my appreciation to the Catholics in the United States for their support to the Good Friday Collection, to the Franciscans in Holy Land, and definitely to all the Christians that are living in Holy Land. I invite you to go on the Good Friday to your parish and to pray, and first of all, and also to give your contribution for the Church and the life of the Christians in Holy Land.